Economies change. The twin forces of technology and global competition have subtracted those jobs and
you're trying to catch
a foothold into the middle class. Reduce the bargaining power of American workers. And our politics has suffered.
You get it?